Hey guys, I'm Harrison. Welcome to part two of U equals U. In today's video, we're going to look at some of the research behind undetectable viral load. As early as 2008, scientists thought that people living with HIV who used treatment and maintained an undetectable viral load could not transmit HIV. Now, 10 years later, we've got the evidence and the research to back this up. There have been two large international studies called Partner and Opposites Attract. During these studies, there were approximately 89,000 acts of condomless sex reported between serodiscordant gay couples. 89,000? I'd be bloody tired. Oh my goodness. These studies involved couples where one partner was HIV positive with an undetectable viral load, and the other was HIV negative and not using PrEP. The results of these studies were staggering. Zero HIV transmissions. But what does this all mean for you? Being undetectable means that HIV cannot be passed on through sex, even when condoms aren't being used. You can have the confidence in knowing that a person living with HIV who is on effective treatment and discloses their undetectable status cannot transmit the virus. In Australia and around the world, health organisations such as UNAIDS, the World Health Organization, and Centers for Disease Control support the science of U equals U. Whilst U equals U has tremendous benefits, it is still important to think about a HIV prevention strategy that works for you and your sexual partners. Ultimately, this is up to you and your partners to discuss and figure out what's comfortable for the both of you. Have a chat with a doctor to discuss your different options, or head on over to emen8.com.au for more info. Don't forget to check back for the next video where we will look at how to achieve and maintain an undetectable viral load. When it comes to HIV, U equals U.